Oscar. Mike. Delta. Bravo. Information. Echo. 1. 3. 0. 0. Zulu. Atis. 20. 3. 3. 7. Degrés. 1. 3. Visibilité. 1. 0. Ciel clair. Kavok. Température. 2. 2. Point de rosée. 1. 1. QNH. 1. 0. 1. 6. Informez au premier contact que vous avez reçu l'information. Echo.
Welcome aboard, everyone. Before we get moving, please be sure to fasten your seatbelt, return your seat back and folding trays to their full upright position, and store your carry-on luggage in either an overhead bin or under the seat in front of you. If seated next to an emergency exit, please read carefully the instructions located by the exit. If you do not wish to perform the functions described in them in the event of an emergency, please inform a flight attendant so that they may reseat you. We request that all portable electronic devices, such as mobile phones or laptops, be either turned off or put in airplane mode at this time. This is because these devices may interfere with the aircraft's navigational and communication equipment. We will inform you when you may continue using these devices. We would like to remind you that smoking on board this aircraft is prohibited by law, as is tampering with, disabling, or destroying lavatory smoke detectors. If you have any questions about this flight today, don't hesitate to ask myself or another flight attendant. Have a great flight.
Hello, Captain. We are ready for pushback. Locking gear. Departure check completed. Bypass pin inserted. Release parking brakes. Commencing push. All engines clear. Start at will.
On behalf of the captain and crew, welcome aboard the flight. Make sure your seatbelt is fastened. Return your seat backs and trays to their full upright position. Also, please turn off all electronic devices. Thank you. Set parking brakes.
Waiting your confirmation for good engine start.
Unlocking gear. Tow truck disconnected. Bypass bin removed. Left is clear. Right is clear. Clear to start engines.
Everyone's attention, we will now review safety information regarding the flight today. When you see the seatbelt sign illuminate, you must fasten your seatbelt. Insert the metal fittings, one into the other, and tighten by pulling on the loose end of the strap. You can release your seatbelt by lifting the upper portion of the buckle. It's preferred that you keep your seatbelt fastened throughout the flight in case of turbulence. There are several emergency exits throughout this plane. Please take a moment to locate your closest exit. In some cases, your nearest exit might be behind you. If we need to evacuate the aircraft, floor level lighting will guide you towards the available exits. Doors can be opened by moving the handle in the direction of the arrow. Each door is equipped with an inflatable slide which can be detached and used as a life raft. Oxygen and air pressure are always monitored throughout the flight. If decompression occurs, an oxygen mask will fall from the ceiling in front of you. To start the flow of oxygen, pull the mask towards you and place it firmly over your mouth and nose. secure the elastic band behind your head and breathe normally. It might seem like the bag isn't inflating, but oxygen is flowing to the mask. If you're traveling with a child or someone who needs help, please secure your own mask first. After that, you can assist the other person. And please keep your mask on until a crew member advises you to remove it. In the event of an emergency, please assume the bracing position. Lean forward with your hands on top of your head and your elbows against your thighs. Ensure your feet are flat on the floor. Life vests are located in a pouch under your seat between the armrests. When instructed to do so, open the plastic pouch and remove the vest. Flip it over your head and bring the straps around your waist. Adjust the straps at the front. To inflate the vest, pull firmly on the red cord when leaving the aircraft. If you need to refill the vest, blow into the mouthpiece. Also use the whistle and light to attract attention. Your seat bottom cushion can be used as a flotation device. Pull the cushion from the seat, flip your arms into the straps, and hug the cushion to your chest. Electronic devices like phones and laptop computers may be used only when the seatbelt sign is off and when permitted by the crew. Mobile phones must remain off throughout the flight. Remember that this is a non-smoking flight. Also, damaging the smoke detectors in the lavatories is prohibited by law. You will find all safety information in a card located in the seat pocket in front of you. It is recommended that you read it before we take off. If you have any questions, please ask myself or another crew member. We hope you enjoy your flight.
overhead south.
Gentlemen, you can now use electronic devices. As soon as we reach our cruising altitude, the flight attendants will be coming by with a drink cart. Now relax and have a great flight.
Thank you.
luggage is properly stowed either in one of the overhead bins or under the seat in front of you. Please turn off any electronic devices until we have arrived safely at the gate. Thank you.
2,000 feet. 10,000 feet. 500.
Welcome, ladies and gentlemen. Please keep your seatbelt fastened until the captain has turned off the fasten seatbelt sign. Ensure you've gathered any personal belongings. Be careful when opening overhead bins, as luggage may have shifted around during the flight. If you need any assistance exiting the plane, please remain seated until all passengers have deplaned. We would be happy to assist you. On behalf of the crew, I thank you for choosing us, and we look forward to seeing you on future flights. Have a great evening.